Alright guys, welcome back with more Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions. Last time we completed the Amazing Spider-Man story. Just a second. Alright, sorry about that. Yeah, we completed Act 2 of the Amazing Spider-Man story against the Sandman, and we got our best rank here, which is the gold rank. But now it's time to move on back to Act 2 of Spider-Man Noir story. Going back playing with him, but this time in HD, as you will see me playing with him in HD for the first time. I don't know what's going on. Hopefully not too many frame drops. But yeah, so guys, who do you think that is right there, the villain? You will see his name, but the hint is Tombs. So yeah, here we go. Let's do this. Act 2, Spider-Man Noir. Yeah, I've already played the level again. This is my fourth time trying to record this. And yeah, I've already completed some of the challenges. So yeah, let's begin. And I'm going to skip the loading screen. Alright, here we go. Was it Andrew Tombs, he said? Or Andre Tombs? Yeah, that's the Vulture. He's a villain in this game. And yes, he does mutilate corpses. And he eats them up. He's a cannibal. So, I would hate to like see that guy like in person. So, yeah. But then again, this is the 1930s. So, there's nothing really to worry about. And then again, this is non-fictional, so yeah. Alright, so as you know, as usual, Spider-Man Noir story is based on stealth. And since this is the early 1900s, or 1930s, yeah, his story and stuff is in black and white. But for HD, it actually looks pretty good. Spider Sense, alright. Did I miss anything? I'm not even sure. There probably might be some frame drops, but hopefully not as bad as it was that first time I was recording. Oh my goodness. Yep, as long as I'm in the dark, I'm good. Oh, this reminds me of that one section. Well, I got to crawl through to get past everybody to complete a challenge. But yeah, let me show you the challenges that I did complete. So here we go. I completed this: perform 5 consecutive takedowns without touching the ground in the first area. So in the first area, don't touch the ground and get 5 takedowns. Yeah, I think we're still in the first area. Right here, swing 5 times in a you dude. That won't happen until like later on, but yeah. This, you have to silently slam 5 guards against the wall while you're standing on the ground. So that's going to be pretty tough. You can't let them see you. Because if they see you, wait. Oh, no, it's cool. Even if they see you, it's fine. But this one right here, I think is the hardest one. You have to take down 7 guards in a row without raising the alarm. Yeah, that was tough for me. I think I had got this probably in the first try, but I did get caught, man. I had like 6 guards taken down the road, and I got caught by that. And that took down the 6th one. That one of the guards caught me, and I had to restart that over. So that kind of sucked. But you do get 7,500 spider essence, so that's pretty good. Let me see here. As you know, these with the clock are timed events. I already did that because it's in gold and not silver. I got to find 25 spider emblems. As usual, this one, find 8 hidden spiders. How many I found? 2 out of 8. I didn't even see this hit 5 enemies with charged attack. You gotta make, just like 2099's first part, like with the Hobgoblin, you have to make him drop 3 Molotov cocktails, though. Which, use your little web, you know, your web shooters. So, yeah. Rescue all civilians on a rooftop in under 5 minutes. Wow, that's gonna be tough. This part is hard for sure. Okay, yeah. Alright, let's get back into the game. Oh yeah, here's a hidden spider, right? What? Where is it? Oh, I was in the right spot, but not exactly. Uh-oh. Yeah, so that... Oh, my goodness. Almost. Almost. I think there's a spotlight around here, too. I feel like when a guy drops his gun, that he should be able to at least hear that. I mean, come on. How do you not hear your partner getting his ass whooped as I'm taking him down? Look at that. He just like beats them mercilessly. Mercifully. Like no mercy. Yeah, no mercy. Alright. Let me zip up here. Look at this. Bomb, bomb. Look at the hard punches. Like, wow. Take it easy. You're a superhuman. They're not. You're like giving them concussion. See, look at this. All frame drops. It's pretty bad right here. These guys, be very careful, but as usual, in the dark, you should be fine. Oh my goodness, stay out of that light. There's a spotlight around here that moves, though. What? Come on, I can't. There we go. Oh, come on, man. I heard a cat meow. This isn't the first time this is oh no. See, there's a spotlight like moving right there. So many frame drops, man. Yeah, the PC version has like so much frame rate issues. It really sucks. I've been trying to record this since, what, yesterday? Look at the, oh my goodness, the spotlight. Does it hit the other side? Like, man. No. No. No spotlight. No. Stay away. What's controlling that spotlight anyways? Like, I don't see... Oh, I see it right there.
I'd rather deal with Spider-Man and Vulture any day. Guy gives me the heebie-jeebies. I have to get this to off. I'm not
There we go. Bedtime for you, Pally. I know there's parts where I'm taking too long, but I will transition from that. Here's another guy. Bam!
Score one for the spider.
Right in this gut punch though, man. Alright. Look at this. See, look at the frame drops. It's ridiculous, man. Man, let's go ahead and get this guy. We're in the dark. We're safe. I'm just getting, man, I'm really getting tired of these frame drops though, man. I don't wanna have to go back to like playing the Wii version of this, cause come on, let's face it. We already know this HD version is way superior. Alright. Wait, did I get any other spider emblems? Oh, look, I almost missed that one right there. Hope the frame drops isn't too bad, but I feel like it is. I've just seen a lot of it. Except the one time around I recorded before this, but I mean, it was a little bit, but not a lot like this.
Hey, guys. Don't suppose I can get a glass of milk?
Sorry, pal. But I got something here that'll get you good and hammered.
Okay. Really? Spider-Man Noir though is a little bit slower than the rest of the other Spider-Man. Did you see me just attack him in the air? He does it like a little bit slower. Look at those frame drops, ridiculous. Yeah, because the other Spider-Man, they move a little bit faster than him in the air. He's kind of slow. You can't grab these big guys. I tried to grab them. Bam. Is there any... Ooh. There's an emblem on the outside right there. Since this guy isn't down yet, you know, it gives me the chance to search around for emblems. Look, man, the frame drops, I'm telling you. Oh, so the emblems are right there, then. No! Oh, dang it. So yeah, this part is hard. You got to stay in the shadows the whole time if you don't want to get shot. Take that. Look at that. You have to make it through there in 45 seconds. It's ridiculous.
But
No. There's light right there. Oh, I didn't complete the challenge. This is too hard. You just gotta book it while crawling. Like, it's ridiculous. And without, like, taking those guys down. Cool, I didn't even get that shot.
Saying something. I didn't think anything could scare him. He's usually the scariest
frame
thing
drops.
Around. His breath always stinks too. Yeah, what's that guy eat?
Never seen Vulture like that. He was sweating bullets.
Yeah, and anything that scares a guy like that scares me.
The spider wants to muscle in on this action. He's messing with the wrong guy. I'll fill him full of daylight.
It's nighttime.
Same principle.
That doesn't sound as good though. Fill him full of nighttime?
Exactly.
See, this is why we're just goons. Because we have stupid discussions like this. Reinforcements, huh? I'll take down every thug in this town if I have to. The tooth fairy's about to get real busy.
Say, Uncle. Oh, yeah, that challenge with the charge attack.
Half time.
I just remembered that. Come on, let me get my charge attack on. What? Are you serious, dude? Oh, damn it. No, wait, wait. Okay, here we go. Here's another one. Oh, come on, really? Damn, I knocked his ass out. One more enemy with a charge attack. Slender Man.
It's time for the vulture to feast.
Yeah, eat that.
Yeah, eat that foot. What? Oh, damn. He does a lot. Oh, spider stomp, that was so sick. So here, this section here. See where he's going to? You're gonna have to go up there where he at. Spider sense, alright. And shine this light on him. And boom! Look. Oh, dang, look at the damage I put though. Alright, yeah guys, I'm sorry about the frame drops. Man, I really don't want to play like this. Dang, look how much damage I just did. The only villain I've ever seen that took so much damage like that in this game. Oh, it's over for you, buddy. No hitting spiders, right? This face is ugly as hell. Alright, so the challenge here is to outrun the train. You gotta get up here before the train hits you, so yeah. Yeah, I'm tired of recording this part, so guys, you just might have to deal, you're gonna have to deal with the frame drops. I would rather for there not be any frame drops. I mean, come on, the Sandman part with the Amazing Spider-Man Act 2 is worse than this. In terms of like frame rate drops, and look how much frame rate drops I'm just like getting on this. Like, come on. There's not even much going on that's making it do that, you know? Any hidden spiders somewhere? I mean, you keep going down if you want, but be careful. Hidden spider, where are you? Oh, here's one right here. 4 out of 8, so I got half of them found. Here's an emblem. Oh, I gotta find 25 of those. What about the, man, I don't get it, because those other ones that I was missing. Remember where I was first fighting those guys at? Where Noir just like dropped down and fought them. Yeah, there was like 3 on the outside right there. So I don't get how come I couldn't get those. So yeah, this part right here is the one you have to rescue the civilians in under 5 seconds. I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. I'm gonna try to do it. Uh-oh. 4 minutes and 15 seconds left. Can I do this? Maybe, maybe not, guys.
Thank you.
You know, I think there's a hidden spider over here. I'm pretty sure there's a hidden spider somewhere over here. If I'm not mistaken. Wait. I see one up there. Nice. Oh, under 3 minutes left. I saved two already. I got under a minute left. His ass, like, really? I think that's overdoing it just a little bit. Boy, you're trying to make sure his ass was unconscious. Boy, I'm telling you, he kicked the hell out of him. Dang, two more hostages to save under 5 minutes. Hey, I don't care. Seconds. Where's the other?
He's not a ghost. He's gotta be here.
Look, up there!
Not now. What's happening? Move too fast.
No, I can do this. What? Did I not complete that in under 5 minutes? Hello? Oh, wow. You know that was bull crap. Time 64, wow. Alright. Trying to get all the emblems here. And some extra spider answer.
Easy peasy.
guys. Again. No, frame drops. Oh, come on, really? Come on, this is too much now. Oh, he killed this dude. Does it hit the other side? Like, man. No. No. No spotlight. No. Stay away. What's controlling that spotlight anyways? Like, I don't see... Oh, I see it right there.
I'd rather deal with Spider-Man than Vulture any day. Guy gives me the heebie-jeebies.
I have to let this to off, boy. Understand? How can I get into it with the Spider-Man?
There we go.
Bedtime for you, Pally.
I know there's parts where I'm taking too long, but I will transition from that. Here's another guy. Bam!
Score one for the spider.
Right in this gut punch though, man. Alright. Look at this. See, look at the frame drops. It's ridiculous, man.
Take a nap.
Man, let's go ahead and get this guy. We're in the dark. We're safe. I'm just getting, man, I'm really getting tired of these frame drops though, man. I don't wanna have to go back to like playing the Wii version of this, cause come on, let's face it. We already know this HD version is way superior. Alright. Wait, did I get any other spider emblems? Oh, look, I almost missed that one right there. Hope the frame drops isn't too bad, but I feel like it is. I've just seen a lot of it. Except the one time around I recorded before this, but... I mean, it was a little bit, but not a lot like this.
Hey, guys. Don't suppose I can get a glass of milk?
Sorry, pal. but I got something here that'll get you good and
hammered. Okay. Really? Spider-Man Noir though is a little bit slower than the rest of the other Spider-Man. Did you see me just attack him in the air? He does it like a little bit slower. Look at those frame drops, ridiculous. Yeah, because the other Spider-Man, they move a little bit faster than him in the air. He's kind of slow. Grab these big guys. I tried to grab him. Bam. Are there any? Ooh. There's an emblem on the outside right there. Since this guy isn't down yet, you know, it gives me the chance to search around for emblems. Look, man, the frame drop, I'm telling you. So the emblems are right there, Dan. No! Oh, dang it. So yeah, this part is hard. You got to stay in the shadows the whole time if you don't want to get shot. Take that. Look at that. You have to make it through there in 45 seconds. That's ridiculous. No. There's light right there. Oh, I didn't complete the challenge. This is too hard. You just gotta book it while crawling. Like, it's ridiculous. And without, like, taking those guys down. Cool, I didn't even get that shot.
Saying something. I didn't think anything could scare him. He's usually the scariest
frame
thing
drops.
Around. His breath always stinks too.
Yeah, what's that guy eat?
Never seen Vulture like that. He was sweating bullets.
Yeah, and anything that scares a guy like that scares me.
The spider wants to muscle in on this action. He's messing with the wrong guy. I'll fill him full of daylight.
It's nighttime.
Same principle.
That doesn't sound as good though. Fill him full of nighttime?
Exactly.
See, this is why we're just goons. Because we have stupid discussions like this. Reinforcements, huh? I'll take down every thug in this town if I have to. The tooth fairy's about to get real busy.
Say uncle.
Oh yeah, that challenge with the charged attack.
Half time.
I just remembered that.
You don't look so good.
Alright. Come on, let me get my charge attack on. What? Are you serious, dude? Damn it. No, wait, wait. Okay, here we go. Here's another one. Oh, come on, really?
Who else wants some? How about a little cheese?
The guards caught me and I had to restart that over, so that kind of sucked. But you do get 7,500 spider essence, so that's pretty good. Let me see here. As you know, these with the clock are timed events. I already did that because it's in gold and not silver. I got a 525 spider emblems. As usual, this one, find 8 hidden spiders. How many I found? 2 out of 8. I didn't even see this hit 5 enemies with charged attack. You gotta make, just like 2099's first part, like with the hobgoblin, you have to make him drop 3 Molotov cocktails, though. Which, use your little web, you know, your web shooters. So, yeah. Rescue all civilians on a rooftop in under 5 minutes. Wow, that's gonna be tough. This part is hard for sure. Okay, yeah. Alright, let's get back into the game. Oh yeah, here's a hidden spider, right? What? Where is it? Oh. I was in the right spot, but, not exactly. Uh-oh. Yeah, so that... Oh my goodness. Almost. Almost. I think there's a spotlight around here, too. I feel like when a guy drops his gun, that he should be able to at least hear that. I mean, come on. How do you not hear your partner getting his ass whooped as I'm taking him down? Look at that. He just like beats them mercilessly. Mercifully. Like, no mercy. Yeah, no mercy. Alright, let me zip up here. Look at this. Bomb, bomb. Look at the hard punches. Like, wow. Take it easy. You're a superhuman. They're not. You're like giving them concussion. See, look at this. All frame drops. It's pretty bad right here. So these guys, be very careful, but as usual in the dark you should be fine. Oh my goodness, stay out of that light. There's a spotlight around here that moves though. What? Come on, I can't. There we go. Oh, come on, man. Did you hear that? I heard a cat meow. This isn't the first time this is oh no. See, there's a spotlight like moving right there. So many frame drops, man. Yeah, the PC version has like so much frame rate issues. It really sucks. I've been trying to record this since what, yesterday? Look at the, oh my goodness, the spotlight. Alright guys, welcome back with more Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions. Last time we completed the Amazing Spider-Man story. Just a second. Alright, sorry about that. Yeah, we completed Act 2 of the Amazing Spider-Man story against the Sandman. And we got our best rank here, which is the gold rank. But now it's time to move on back to Act 2 of Spider-Man Noir story. Going back playing with him, but this time in HD, as you will see me playing with him in HD for the first time. I don't know what's going on. Hopefully not too many frame drops. But yeah, so guys, who do you think that is right there, the villain? You will see his name, but the hint is Tombs. So yeah, here we go. Let's do this. Act 2, Spider-Man Noir. Yeah, I've already played the level again. This is my fourth time trying to record this. And yeah, I've already completed some of the challenges. So yeah, let's begin. And I'm going to skip the loading screen. Alright, here we go. Was it Andrew Tombs, he said? Or Andre Tombs? Yeah, that's the Vulture. He's a villain in this game. And yes, he does mutilate corpses. And he eats them up. He's a cannibal. So, I would hate to like see that guy like in person. So, yeah. But then again, this is the 1930s. So, there's nothing really to worry about. And then again, this is non-fictional, so yeah. Alright, so as you know, as usual, Spider-Man Noir story is based on stealth. And since this is the early 1900s, or 1930s, yeah, his story and stuff is in black and white. But for HD, it actually looks pretty good. Spider Sense, alright. Did I miss anything? I'm not even sure. There probably might be some frame drops, but hopefully not as bad as it was that first time I was recording. Oh my goodness. Yep, as long as I'm in the dark, I'm good. Oh, this reminds me of that one section. Well, I got to crawl through to get past everybody to complete a challenge. But yeah, let me show you the challenges that I did complete. So here we go. I completed this: perform 5 consecutive takedowns without touching the ground in the first area. So in the first area, don't touch the ground and get 5 takedowns. Yeah, I think we're still in the first area. Right here, swing 5 times in a you dude. That won't happen until like later on, but yeah. This, you have to silently slam 5 guards against the wall while you're standing on the ground. So that's going to be pretty tough. You can't let them see you. Because if they see you, wait. Oh, no, it's cool. Even if they see you, it's fine. But this one right here, I think is the hardest one. You have to take down 7 guards in a row without raising the alarm. Yeah, that was tough for me. I think I had got this probably in the first try, but I did get caught, man. I had like 6 guards taken down in a row, and I got caught by that. And I took down the 6th one. Damn, I knocked his ass out. One more enemy with a charge attack. Slender Man.
It's time for the vulture to feast.
Yeah, eat this.
Yeah, eat that foot. What? Oh, damn. He does a lot. Oh, spider stomp, that was so sick. Alright, so here at this section here. See where he's going to? You're gonna have to go up there where he at. Spider sense, alright. And shine this light on him. And boom! Look. Oh, dang, look at the damage output though. Alright, yeah guys, I'm sorry about the frame, Josh. Man, I really don't want to play like this. Dang, look how much damage I just did. The only villain I've ever seen that took so much damage like that in this game. Oh, it's over for you, buddy. No hitting spiders, right? This face is ugly as hell. Alright, so the challenge here is to outrun the train. You gotta get up here before the train hits you, so yeah. Yeah, I'm tired of recording this part, so guys, you just might have to deal, you're gonna have to deal with the frame drops. I would rather for there not be any frame drops. I mean, come on, the Sandman part with the Amazing Spider-Man Act 2 is worse than this. In terms of like frame rate drops, and look how much frame rate drops I'm just like getting on this. Like, come on. There's not even much going on that's making it do that, you know? Any hidden spiders somewhere? I mean, you keep going down if you want, but be careful. Hidden spider, where are you? Oh, here's one right here.